Whether you win or lose, it's how you play the game. But then again, I can say that because, well, you won.
Thank you. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas, too, are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
That bridge looks about as safe as ours.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad.
Oh no. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last time.
Okay.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas, too, are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on. Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Found it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus. Pretty elaborate test? Trial?
Yeah. Then this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Is something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I figure the white cross is Dismas,
so the black one is Gestas. Thank you.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.